She's a 2.5-year-old pit bull that's here for our 2-week board and train program. The owner's main complaints are that she tends to bark a lot at people. Other dogs, especially when she's off leash, she'll kind of run up and bark at people. Then she's also pretty bad when they're doing any yard work, anything with motors, the weed eater, leaf blower, mower. She barks pretty aggressively at and kind of like lunges towards. They've never done any formal obedience training with her, but they have worked with her at home. So we're gonna see what she knows today. Ellie, sit. Sit. Ellie, lay down. Lay down. Ellie, heel. Ellie, heel.
Girl.
Heel. Ellie, come. Come. Good girl. Good job. All right, so a little bit of a foundation. So we are gonna get her trained on and off leash and distraction proofed over the next 2 weeks. So check back in to see everything that she has learned.